What's going on YouTube? This is your boy Wanzo coming back to you with another video. Guys, there's been a lot of shit going on out there, whether Laser Online scammed or they didn't scam. Some people made videos saying they scammed. Then other people came back saying that, you know, those people that made videos about them scamming were jumping the gun and that Laser still hadn't scammed. Well, I just realized that when you type Laser Online, okay, it's redirecting you to BitConnect. This is why I stress in my videos, okay? There's only one lending platform that you can trust, and it's BitConnect, okay? Laser Online, scammed. They're done. They're gone, okay? And just over this past weekend, I heard that Hexabot scammed out, and they're gone. You know, I don't know when people are going to learn that, you know, there's only one lending platform that's to be trusted, and that's BitConnect, you know? And I believe it. Everybody else believes it. Well, not everybody else, but, you know, I believe it, and everybody else that invests in BitConnect believes it, okay? And believe me, at first I wasn't so sure, but check this out. This is why BitConnect is trustable, in my opinion. Their token now is worth $380 for one token. Okay? Now do the math. Okay? They have approximately 5 million tokens in their lending platform. Okay? According to CoinMarketCap. Because they were, you know, they were in the 8 billion mark or so, 8 million mark, excuse me. They were in the 8 million mark, and then CoinMarketCap dropped, you know, dropped them on the list because of, you know, coins not being in circulation and whatnot, which is a bunch of bullshit. But, you know, do the math. 380 times 5 million. Let's just say 4.5. You know, let's just say 4.5 million. How much is that? That's a shitload of money, plus how much Bitcoin they hold, because you need to trade in Bitcoin to get BitConnect. So you're giving them their Bitcoin. You're giving them your Bitcoin. This is just absolutely fucking insane right here. You know, there's going to be a freaking correction. I mean, it's just sucking the life out of everything. Everything. Well, just about everything. But it's insane, guys, you know, and I just showed you right there, you know, about BitConnect. When you type Laser Online, let's do it one more time just to see that maybe I wasn't screwing around or, you know, trying to pull something funny. Laser Online, there it is, right? Fucking BitConnect. So from what I can tell, it looks like BitConnect probably bought out Laser Online address. You know, the address. That's the only reason this would happen, is that they bought it out. And, you know, when you click Laser Online, people looking to lend, it's going to redirect them to BitConnect. Which is smart. You're funneling business from one, from elsewhere, to your platform. Really smart. Anyway, I'm going to cut this video short. It's basically this. I just wanted to show everybody that Laser Online looks like they're down, and looks like they're permanently out. And when you type Laser Online on, you know, the search bar, it directs you to BitConnect. Okay, you know, like I said, well, there's really nothing else to say, really. You know, there's only one true platform, one lending platform, and that's BitConnect. Peace out.